truly gone fishing. They ain't kidding. Right. So let's recap. Ooh. I heard that. His master's nearby. Great. Brilliant. So, where were we? One down, two to go, I think. And those little sods are everywhere. The interesting thing is, they seem to just go to the bottom, though. Oh, another polar bear. Oh, this is going to be interesting. This is going to be very interesting. Not. Plenty of food. Squid. Another two wing sacks. That'll do me fine, thank you. I think that noise is actually ambient. Ten. You know, that's a damn sight better than we're getting from the farm. Okay. I can't remember how many we started with. Okay, let's go get him. Haha, just caught it. There. Okay, this is the entrance. Aha, another one. Time to make a base. That's unusual. That one's blocked off in that direction. Okay. Yay. Oh. Another sponge room. That'll do me. Let's see how much of this we can actually get before we get wasted. Okay. Fuck. Okay, we got some good mileage out of that. Okay. What have we got here? Oh, we got a chamber, and there's the last guy. This is interesting. Okay, so that isn't going to help. So where'd the big guy go? Okay. Burning fatigue. Huh. Well, cod. Problem is, I'm firing arrows from here. It's not doing me much good. Oh, great. Night time. What am I actually after? Sand. How the hell am I going to do this? Ladders, I got some. Okay. We've nearly got it separated off from its friends. Right. Take that. That and that. That. Got it. We have you now. We have you now. That we've done. Okay, where are we? We're being attacked from the left. Ah, the other chamber. Damn it. Got it. Again. Damn it, we are having a bit of a problem. died. Come on, come on, come on. The rest of my stuff? That's the question. Any more for any more? We have the bow. We have both super shovels. Okay, that was close. Whoops. Didn't want to do that. Ah, dry sponge. Dry sponge. Don't ask me how that happened. Okay, we've got all the sponge from here. Oh, how the hell did he get in there? I don't know. We've got quite a few of them. Let's make a run for this. Must have lost a lot of sponge somewhere. Whoops. Did it again. Ouch. Okay, he's gone. What? You're kidding me. How do I get in there? Well, that bucket. Now what do I do? What do I throw away? I don't have to. Okay. So that's one leg done. Wow. think we must have got just over 70 sponges now. That's cool. Yike. Those safe. We don't need the buckets anymore. We're probably going to need the sand. That doesn't matter anymore, and I don't think that does either, really. Maybe. Super axe doesn't matter. Got more ladders? Good. That's not to count any that are still missing in action in the other room. Which happens to be over here somewhere. There. A lot of them. This is going to be a bit of a pain. Yike. In a word. One. There's always one. We're getting there slowly. That's the problem with this. It's all slowly. This is going to be the long haul. Wow. We're getting there. Problem is there all this lot of source blocks. So you've got to attack it all from the top down, you've got to cover the same area multiple times. taken aim already. Let's go in and see what damage we can do. Definitely did him some damage. Ah, shit. Trouble now, aren't you? Like, dead trouble. took a lot to clear this area. Wow. Okay, let's double check that area. Okay. Let's double check the other area. Yeah. I don't rightly care about you at the moment. All I care about is this. Wonderful dark prismarine. The precious. Okay, so we got here. And we've got there. And that's clear. So we have the main chamber. We've got the outside ring. So down here we've got the front. We have a top level there. I think that goes up to the topmost chamber. Ouch. Ow. That's a bit of a mess. Okay. That's to the outside. Whoops. God. Okay. Thank you. Okay. Okay. So beyond there, we have the outside world. Right. Wow. Mr. Light. How did I get out of here again? I hear rain. we are where I think we are, then we should be able to punch through here. And yes, we can. And it's raining up top. Okay. Right, so what am I going to do now? Yep. We still got a lot to do. And it's night anyway. I think one of the things I want to do is go back to base. We've got a reasonable section of this hiked out, but there's a lot more to go on this level. I think we pretty much got all of this level honed out. Now anything beyond that is the open sea. Just a sinking feeling. Don't look up. Yike. I don't think we need the buckets anymore either. What am I doing here? I'm going to leave the water breathing here. Nice raw card. Yeah. Thank you. can also leave the sponge behind. Okay. Part of me wants to see how far this will take us. So I'm not going to take the horse back. We're going to need a bed. Yep, we have a white bed in there. This is going to be an interesting experiment. Armor's in good nick. We've got 40 odd chicken. There's our bridge. And there's a turtle. Not interested in you right now, Mr. Turtle. I'm just interested in a rather stupid experiment. You see, the trick is, trying to get through one way, trying to create a road, is near damn impossible. So I'm just going to try and cut my way south. See how far I can get. Thank you. In theory, we shouldn't flood out. Because we're above water level. In practice, however, anything's possible. Ouch. Didn't bank on that. Okay. That was close. One thing, I've got a brand new appreciation for the Romans. Them and their straight roads. I've only got one pick. Okay. Perhaps this was another stupid idea. Because I'm full of them. Oh, crap. This was a stupid idea. Why did I think this was going to be so smart? Sorry, turtles coming through. We are minus 4900. I think we'll work our way back. Because I think we've come 1,000. Sheesh. Wow. Honestly, this seemed like a good idea at the time. The horse can traverse one, but I'd rather traverse three. Because if the horse comes off at the in an ocean, well, I got a big problem. big concern now is this pick. That's where we are in relation to our island. Whoops. And we are 57, minus 57. So we've done good. I mean, we've managed to hike out nearly about 1,000. Why did I do this? You're taunting me. That'll teach you. I do not want to do a Paul Simon. Slip sliding away. Not that close to a corner. Like that, is it? There's the squid ink. Worth it. That was 4 squidding. I'm out of earth. This is all I've got now. Okay. We'll use it. For all that sound, I can't actually see anything taking aim. So we've gone a good 900 in that exercise. So let's have a look. This should get us a reasonable way there. Show the mountains and all the rest of that jazz. Duh. You know what? I've got a cup of tea here. So where did I put the other pick is the question. Probably one of these shulker boxes. Yep, there. So I could have carried on if I wanted, but I haven't got that much in the way of nothing much in the way of earth. So we're just going to use this and see how far it gets us. Just going to wait till night so we get a decent run. A straight road should be the power of good. Love the shadows. Okay. Hi-ho, lightning away. Don't stop for turtles. The ice definitely had an effect on the speed. Okay, there's the mountain. So we've travelled about 1,000 and we're about a third of the way through the day. Ace. So this will be worth doing. Now we're in the shit. Now we are in the real shit. Fast. Shit. Come on, lightning. Up and out. Always keep a cool head. Nearly did it again. Don't wander off. I said, don't wander off. Come on. Oh, that's right, just stand on the bed now, why don't you? Which way are we facing? South. And there we are. Shit. Come on. Still there from the first time. From when we left. And you're fully recovered. That's a relief. Where am I going? There. We have a little bit of iron. We have more coal in that format. Okay, what do I got? Oh, this leads there. There. Prismarine that type, prismarine that type. There were the shears. Ugh. Then I have leaves. There. Prismarine bricks. Dark prismarine. I don't think we're going to need the buckets anymore. Been a good boy while I was away. Probably gonna need the shears for going back. Also gonna need those for going back because I'm gonna have to fence the horse in again. Arrows we'll probably still need. Don't need the seeds though. Can't see how far that's gone. Probably not very. Ah. Okay. Next episode, I think, we need to do recharge that pick. Might as well recharge everything while we're at it. And then go back. While we're at the recharge, we'll also bring a few more things back for sorting out. That sounds like a plan. That definitely sounds like a plan, you know? Yeah, a plan. In the meantime, we take some sand, which I've just loaded into there. You know what? Must not. Whoops. Let's not bother. Let's stick to the plan. I'll see you on the next one. Till then, ciao for now.